What's up, everybody? Today we're going to be seeing parts of Newark. I will tour by driving, and later I will be doing walking tour of downtown Newark. There I'd like to show you Market Street, Broad Street, City Hall, NJ Pack, New Jersey Devils Hockey Arena. It's really called Prudential Center, and the arena serves multiple purposes, different events. We'll also look at university areas like Rutgers, NJIT, Essex County College. We are going to start this tour from Newark Ivy Hill, a diverse community. People from around the globe lives here. It's a good starting point, I would say. To our left, we see the Newark Ivy Hill Park. Great park for riding bicycles and walking, baseball, basketball. You could do anything. So let's begin the tour. This is the first video on a series I plan to make. I could be doing in New Jersey as well as New York. So if you have suggestions or have an interest in seeing other parts, let me know on the comment below and I will do my best to get them for you. Let's see, people began moving to Newark as far back as 1666, which makes it one of the oldest town in the USA. It is the biggest and the most populated city in the state of New Jersey. And the city is situated at the mouth of Passaic River, which makes it a perfect port city. In fact, Newark's port, Newark Elizabeth, is the busiest seaport in the entire United States eastern seaboard. The city is home to corporations, universities, and cultural venues, and it has a population of 300,000, which has a mean age of 32 years and is mostly comprised of African Americans. Newark is a big city, and like all big cities, it has elements of opulence and destitution. The city is in a constant state of flux, and good neighborhoods can be run down while bad neighborhoods are revitalized. Newark is infamous for its crime, and it's the main criteria used to judge the neighborhoods. Oh, government, and the rest is managed by Essex County, NJ Turnpike Authority, New Jersey Transportation, New Jersey Department of Transportation. And the city is served by numerous highways, including interstate highways as well as US routes. And due to the well-managed mass transit system, many Newark residents don't own cars. Newark Penn Station is the city's main train station, hosting interurban PATH train, 3 NJ Transit commuter rail lines, and Amtrak intercity rail service. So there's that. The social life in Newark is varied and vast. There are theaters, museums, concert halls, art galleries, sports arenas, and parks, among other amenities, where like-minded individuals can congregate. I'll leave all the details there. If you like this video so far, please consider subscribing. And if you have suggestions on other videos, please do comment below. Thank you, and enjoy the rest of the tour.
hanging out with.
Whoa, let's get
Yeah, yeah.
just, you know, but
staying
here all the time.
You all think that of your head.
Ready? wonder. We'll have to ask.
No, they're brothers. A lot of them.
Yeah, they're brothers. And what was her name? Renee's
Jake and Carol.
Cheese. Yeah, it seems like this is the way to get out of here and talk to you. Hello. what is it?
Can I have one too?
Okay. Käse, nicht wahr? Mit Schlips.
That's what they're saying, yeah. I would do it.
La voce, eh.
Ce l'ha visto o no?
Thank you.
just started making.
Bunch of them.
I'll give you two this day.